approve.
I'm Barbara Bollier, and I approve this message.
In a public health crisis, we need our elected officials to be straight with us. Just give us the facts. But Congressman Roger Marshall downplayed the risk from the start.
I think the worst days are behind us.
He ignores medical experts, opposing basic mask requirements that would save lives, all while voting against protections for people with pre-existing conditions, even in this pandemic. Congressman Roger Marshall, always playing politics. But this virus isn't a game.
Put it into mealtime.